Hey you guys, I wanted to show you guys, it's Halloween right now, and I want to show you guys what's going on exactly, because the whole street of my neighborhood has been blocked off, because there's a fire down the street, and they've blocked off all the different, magic castle's on fire. As you can see, hey guys, you inspired me. That's crazy, man. There was a fire a couple of years ago, like 2 years ago. A club down the street on Vine got on fire, and like I came outside and ash, the whole sky was filled with ash, and it was dropping to the ground. And this was like 8 blocks, like, you know how Vine is. Yeah. Vine is like 8 blocks away, 8-9 blocks. And it was raining ash, but focusing enough. Firefighters on the roof there. Well, they're on the roof, so that's good. But then again, there's still a lot of smoke.
It hasn't slowed down at all.
Yeah, it's
probably gotten worse.
Yeah, the wind's picking up. Yeah, this place is like 100 years old, man.
Really?
Yeah.
Hotel too, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a hotel also, yeah. Probably was electrical. They had all those damn, you know, all those damn Halloween stuff up there.
We did have a lot of light.
Yeah. There we go, finally I have some real footage to show you guys. I was telling my friend, I was just like, man, you know how Hollywood is. Like, Hollywood, like, they'll end up coming in here and be like, you know, you guys got to evacuate. The fire spread across the street. And like, one little firework can start, like, a brush fire.
Yeah.
California.
Yeah,
everybody's getting redirected off the street. And that's my house right there. It sucks though, these guys like they get called for everything. Like I remember I got locked in my bathroom and they sent like 3 fire trucks to get me out of the bathroom one time.
No way.
Yeah. That's like, it's like this is like the I would not want this job. It's gotta be like every fire department in the area here. Getting worse. Oh, it's getting worse. Getting a lot worse now. Think I'm gonna dump water on it? I might try to dump water on it. Not now though, they got firefighters on there. They wouldn't do that. It's getting a lot worse now. I'm gonna stop for now, you guys. I'm gonna go inside and upload this video so you guys can see it. I'm gonna go inside, upload it, and I'll be right back out and show you guys the rest of this.
go upload this. I'll be back.